Hi guys, Steve here. Welcome back. Right, today we're going to start work on our nursery. We're going to have babies. Alright, I'll start building the foundations out as much as I can. It's not going to let me do foundations here, but what I could do is extend the building out one more block. Got a feeding trough. Probably need to get rid of that ramp down as well. Leave a ramp there who's full of wood at the moment. Need to get rid of this feeding trough. Not feeding trough. Compost bin. Look the same. Need to put a door here, well, or here, one side. Let's make stone. I'll extend this building out one, give me more space. Oh, there's a 150 around. Is it a bulb dog, hopefully? Female. It's a chubs. Ah. 150 moss chops. Okay, I might go for you while I'm building. Oh, I wish it was that one. An orange one. We'll have to be a boring grey one. Two gates in. Right, moss chops is coming close. Wants to be friend. Meat. Running low. I need to build an industrial cooker, to be honest. Alright, that's okay. Get water. Just gonna have to come back. Really crash, not working now. Right. That's going to be big enough. I'm going to adjust this slightly. Where was that bulb dog? 5. Right, I don't really need compost now. Let's just delete it. I've got Ryan Johnson eating shit, making compost. Right. I think the best gate position will be, if this has opened, I won't be able to get anything through here, so I think maybe this is best place. One there. Great, it would snap on there, wouldn't it? Might just delete those. I need another... If that's going to be another wall there... Ramp extender, let's have a door here, and I can just walk down into it if I come out the front. Let's have another door that side. Okay, let's make some more walls. I've got enough to make lots of those. Just gotta work out the layout in my head. Right. Walk down here into here. So let's have delete this and have a ramp down. I could just walk into it, I suppose. Let's do that. Right, I could put a foundation there and there. Rest aren't going to go. So let's have windows there. Okay. Fence here and have a little patio. Sit here, watch your view. Alright, the gate there. Good, that's not blocking it. It's as far as I can go there. Doggies loving the moss chops. Rat's too far away to get that wood. do. Side. Let's get the windows in for now. It's going to be walled off. Mouse sensitivity on low. Judging both sides. Ooh. Think I paused it up. I think there's a gap there. Use that as a placeholder, I might have to replace that. Right, I can delete this one. Good, now it's not, oh, it might do. In fact, I can delete two. I'll just angle this one more and come in into this building. Use this building as another wall. In fact, I don't need this one anymore. Floor first, where the horizontal line is. There we go, that's perfect. See if this is going to interfere, because I really don't want to build another behemoth gate if I can avoid it. Alright, let's get a ramp up there. A snug fit. Oh, that moss chops is not sending him off. do windows up there. This is going to take a lot of stone. Let's use this one. Perfect. Now there's no escaping for anything in here. It's going to be a pain to get in. About a... Moss Chops is back. It's going to move me away from the workbench. I need obsidian. So I'm gonna disco there. I'm gonna get low. I'll wait until the earthquake finishes. There's Krusty the Krab hiding on the roof. Perfect. Come out of stone. Get out of the way, Ryan. Oh, that's a lie. Forgot to farm this before I logged off last night. Gutted about that 140 Spino rubbish stats. Well, sometimes you get good ones, sometimes you get bad ones. Check with turtle legs. Really? You're gonna come in and mess with that then? I noticed that I would have seen kill messages come up. Your turtle has been killed. Teach you to attack the turtles, stupid, dumb diffidocus. In fact, I can leave a useless Spino here as a bodyguard. If I build a ramp up here, I could just figure it out. Could put an entrance there. Five to go, two doors, two small doors. Go over new blights. Shit you Ryan Johnson that way. I need to move that rat closer. I've already done it all in one level with buildings connected, and then you just have to build one middle wall instead of those two middle walls in the middle between the buildings. Right, can I reach him now? Just. Crab sound on top of the roof. Just putting me off. Another door actually. Right, ceilings. So when the baby's hatched I can bring him in here. Need to door those off. I need 1, 2, 3, 4. Another door. Ceilings. Need to get more stone now. Not okay for now. Yeah, run out of wood, stone. Okay on wood. Right, don't need you in here. It's a safe enclosure now. Come on, scrotum. Alright, that's good. For now. Pretty. Okay. Play with you another day. Right, I need to get more stone. Get your useless, worthless ass in Ryan Johnson. Not holding my bulldog at the moment, so it's not as soon if there's about 150 moss chops around. That moss chops hasn't despawned, it's be around somewhere. There's no way out of here for it. Energy back. And the tail's not blocking the doorway. So it's going back in there then. Let's check all this out. I've got a better sword. I'm going to leave a blueprint there for now. I don't need all those. I made a grinder. I could break them down, but that's a hell of a lot of metal to make a grinder. Give me some space. Sort later. Come here, Blacks. Move those into the middle. Need to check how many pills I've got left. I need a lot. What's my level now? So I'm getting industrial forge next. I do like the bow. Oh, Mosa, I'll miss you. Soon, when I finish this map, I'll go back to Ragnarok. Quetzal, I don't miss you. Since I made your speed completely rubbish. Oh, Rock Drake Saddle. And Vault. That's not until I get my mining camp up. Still a bit to work to do. Let's have a break and get some pearls. Spark any crystal as well. No pills there. None there, let's go them. Oh, nearly run him over. Sorry, fella. Okay. We don't kill any otters. But let's have a quick swim. So I can avoid any otters. Where's one? Level 20. I don't like killing otters. You're only low level. That's where the most concentrated area is. If I kill at low level, another high level should spawn. That metal's there, I need to go and farm that. Sorry, little otter. There's a drop up there. No, killed two otters. Oh, little otter friends. Let's make some more petrol. Generator filled it up in a couple of days. Drop. Is it gonna be up? No, screw it. There's never anything good on green. Oh crap, just missed that obsidian. Jeremy loves the fishes. Climbing the walls. Any more trilobites? No, killed another otter. Oh, little otters. Stamina. Oh. Frost chops. Well, spinos are laying eggs, too bad the turtles aren't. Well, I don't need that pause one. I'm not desperate for a crab anymore. Yes, I did get a lot of thatch. Right, 260 should be enough. Alright, let's finish your roof off. In fact, if I can, I'm gonna put it in the middle. Oh, I can move, good. There. Scabby leg. Go up here and jump over, it saves me going underneath and jumping off. Cool, I didn't build more. Right. Where are we going to have our incubators? Maybe a row. All the way down here. Which I think that'll be too many. Do a shorter one there. I can put eggs this side and eggs this side. I'm gonna have to build a metal base down in the radioactive zone and have a box of air conditioners around that egg to get back to her. Right, let's have a look. Would aircon be under? Metal polymer. It didn't drop that. Elbows. It's full up, that's why. Let's move that out. New days. Where's cargo? Over's down there. Might as well get that green. Now I'm on the dog. Completely not worth it. Still's been earning the money. Still not empty that one. Node above still bugged. Let's go smelting while I'm off getting polymer. 6. Build these. Bullets. Going pose. It's cooking. Got food. Let me do ceilings. Alright, let's go get polymer.
If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe and click the bell icon to get notified of when I upload next. There's links to my other videos at the end. Thank you for watching, and hopefully I'll see you again. Goodbye!